好，欢迎来到今日头条 at the Expresso， 我是 Catherine 向，今天是2022年2月1号，星期二啊。首先呢，这个是今天是需要祝大家新春快乐，虎年大吉。今天是中国新年的第一天 ，First day of the Chinese New Year， so 新年快乐，新年快乐。And this is the year of Tiger， 虎年，虎年。So, if you want to know vocabulary and idioms, proverbs to do with tiger, please do check out my series on animals. There are 4 videos in total about all the idioms and the useful words you need to know about tiger. 好的，那这个就是先祝大家新年快乐。回到我们的正题，那今天我们的那个头条呢是来自FT， 我们先来看一下今日头条。一，英国央行预计将连续第二次加息。英国央行预计将连续第二次加息。好，这里呢是我们比较熟悉的央行 ，Central Bank， right？ 所以呢，英国央行 Bank of England 预计 ，so you are kind of。Estimate or you expected something to. 那所以 to be expected to. Sorry, I need to have a be here, okay? To be expected to. 将 indicate something happening in the future. 连续 continuous or in a row. 连续第二次 so second time in a row. 加息 to add interest, to raise interest.好，我们再来读一下。英国央行预计将连续第二次加息。好，今日头条二，这个很有意思啊，这个是也是跟春节有关 ，This is also related to the Spring Festival。人口问题将使春节催婚从民间走向官方。人口问题。将使春节催婚从民间走向官方啊，这个呢，首先人口问题，人口 population， right？ 问题 problem or issue， 所以呢 ，the problem of population， population problem 将 will seen in future tense， 使啊，使 classical Chinese to make， it's not a physical production to make as a verb， is to make somebody to do something or to。Make something happen, that make. 那春节 so spring festival. 催婚催婚 is a common phenomenon in China. 催 to rush someone. 婚 a marriage. So basically, usually it's parents 催婚to urge their kids to get married early. 催婚那春节催婚 so because obviously 春节 Spring Festival is the time when everyone's together so it's a perfect opportunity to, for parents to start nagging their kids to get married 所以 春节催婚那这里呢从民间走向官方 so first let's see 民间 means you know private or justOrdinary household, right? 官方 official. And then we have a sentence structure to link it. So here is 从什么什么走向、走向 we know is to indicate the direction, right? So to move,、it's more here is the movement. So to make this kind of phenomenon,、to promote about marriage in during the Spring Festival. So move from private to official? Question mark. Okay. So this is actually a podcast, so you can listen to it. It's a discussion in Mandarin Chinese talking about the you know negative growth rate of the Chinese population and how it affects on.Like seasonal situation, for example, the Spring Festival, what happened to ordinary household? So if you're interested in the topic, you can go have a listen. 好，我们再来读一下。人口问题将使春节催婚从民间走向官方。 那今天给大家选的词当然是春节啊，春节，春天，spring，节，节日，festival or holiday，所以呢，春节，春节，literally spring festival。好，我们来看一下汉字。词语春节，那谢谢大家观看今日头条 at the Espresso。今天是2022年2月1号，星期二。那祝大家再一次祝大家春节快乐，虎年大吉！希望你们有好好的庆祝哦。那我们明天见了，拜拜。